and you're having a conversation back and forth. So start taking notes and then reiterate your qualities and sell yourself. Always, the ace in the interview says the first 20% of the hiring decision is based on the candidate's ability to do the job, but the other 40% is on your likability. So sell yourself. Make sure you're positive in attitude. And in conclusion, you want to be what the employers are looking for. So you want to